I'm a Diné artist that is working to fulfill a gap of representation within Native American art.
We use all of the talented people and services that are offered through Fabric, and we have created and launched this brand new brand in under 7 months.
We went through literally everything from design to tech pack creation to pattern making to full run and then having a fashion show.
We couldn't find the resources that we needed in Arizona, but then we discovered Fabric. It's changed our business. It's been instrumental in bringing us to Arizona and saving time, saving resources.
I make lifestyle clothing for tall guys 6'3 to 7 foot plus. They taught me every phase of the process.
I wouldn't even be in this industry whatsoever because I couldn't even have gone to college for fashion at the age I am. So for me, there's absolutely no other possible way that I could be in the industry if it was not for her and Fabric.
My name is Jared Yazzie.
Scotty Yang.
Wawa Awad. Kimmy Pasternak.
Jessica Winger.
I own OXDX Clothing.
I am the creative director and brand owner of Ethod Collection.
And my brand name is Heist Apparel.
We're Active Intimates.
My brands are Naked Rebellion and Haywood Media.
I'm a 13-year-old student, and I'm the founder of Sloan Design.